Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to fund your account with a credit card or your bank card. To get started, go to My US Dollars and click on Deposit Payment. Here you get a list of payment methods. Select your card. Here I have selected my Visa card. If you have not yet linked a card, you will not get any drop-downs here. You'll need to go ahead and add a payment method and select a card. To see how to add a card, click on the link below, How to Add a Card. Once you selected your card from the drop-down, go ahead and click Continue. On the form, go ahead and enter the CVV for the credit card. The CVV is the three numbers found on your card. Then enter an amount. Here, I want to be able to fund my account with $114.28. So I entered a higher amount to cover the fees. Once you're done and everything looks okay, go ahead and submit your payment. Once you submit your payment will be submitted for processing. Card payments typically take 2 to 3 business days to process. Please note that if you get any errors while submitting a card payment, this may be due to your financial institution blocking cryptocurrency purchases with your card. If you do encounter this type of error, contact your financial institution to remove any applicable restrictions for your account. Now let's review the tips for funding your account with a card. Please ensure that you enter the CVV, which are the three numbers on your card. This is for security and allow us to ensure that you are the card holder. Please note that processing times for cards take 2 to 3 business days. If you encounter errors, please contact your financial institution, as some financial institutions block cryptocurrency purchases. In this case, you'll need to have them lift that restriction on your account. I hope this was useful. We welcome any feedbacks or suggestions. Have a great day.